wedding ball, 17 years old, I'm 15, and I love him. I watched each day, I saw it all, every swing you make, every game you win. His smile could break you in a moment on your very strongest day. A stupid crush, and though I know it, I would promise he's my soulmate. That boy's a hero, a Superman, the perfect brother, son, and friend. That boy could be the president one day. That boy is special, it's plain to see. One look from that boy can set you free. And he's 18 and he's got other plans. So he cuts his hair like a goddamn fool, starts to straighten up, says it's who I am. He seems so strong and undivided, like it's all he's ever known. Runs in the family reminded, but we never thought he'd go. That boy's a hero, a Superman, the perfect brother, son, and friend. That boy could be the president one.
So